If there's corpse who just smell everywhere, enemies smell it, they find my place and stuff. Fingers are twist. What push it? Oh, poison. Okay. So I have a dynamite and everything. So wait. Oh yes, I have those four canisters here. I have everything. I have armor. I have a lizard skin. Empty, what the fuck? I feel that last time. Shiny bastard, alright. Let's go to the cave. Oh shit. Before I go. Something on my way. build the territory, what is always active with enemies. So I have to be careful. Kind of pass. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh. I don't have time to fight with you guys. So I just... walking off on your streets. Your enemy, I'm just hanging around and I don't wanna find you. Give me that. I'm full of the air, I'm full of sticks. Alright, boys. The bush is poison, huh? This is the cave entry. Oh, stick are here. An enemy stick. I can destroy those. Adventure. Da 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 da. Ooh, it's game. Woo! Then you burn. Idiot. Just in case I make these two. if I found some nice.
Well, I need a money.
Booze, huh? All right. It's not too late to get alcoholic or get drunk. Wait, what? That X is not here. Why? It's not here. Oh yeah, updates. Wait, what? Stick of truth, show me your strength. Gotta rest. Let's continue. Continue. Three. Someone is sleeping here. I got to be sneaky. Fuck is okay. There's the place I want to go next, but I hear somebody is sleeping. Gustav. I wanna mark this area. angry with this. I know someone is here. I know you were here. Let me go. You cannot hit me. Fuck, my stamina's low. Because of this. This is fucking creepy. Somebody is so fucking bloody fuckfucks attack me like that. I don't play anymore. Covering bloody infection. Well, I can't now because I am somewhere under a cloud. So hopefully. Oh. Oh, nice! Do you see those teeth? Damn! Oh, bone. Bone. Let's go deeper. This is a good idea. How nice, actually. Used flashlight like this. Something here. Now this is like a more like a, if somebody has seen Discant movie, was it? For a name. But anyway, you know, the girls go into caves and something. Evil creatures attack them. Then they are like, oh my god, oh my fucking god, what the fuck is those? Then they realized, oh my god, they are blind. Oh, crucifix. Holy my Jesus Christ. Fish chains. This is so weird, you used flashlight. What the fuck is that? Stick. Wow. Underwater. That sounds a bit too
Release that noise. Give me light. No. Why it's bugging that? Fuck's sake. Give me light. Fuck. Fucking scared. Fucking scared. I'm fucking. It's a money. It's a fucking money. Fuck. See it. Guys, this is the old cave where usually comes that I don't know what they call it. They call it big guy or a tank, but it has another name. Where the fuck is it? Ah, picture. Nice picture. Ah, rusty axe. Oh, this is so weird. That tent moves really weirdly. Everything is so fucking weird now. Okay, let's use the flashlight to look around. It's not here. Fuck. I don't know, you guys, but the blueprint. Get out, what the fuck? Textbooks and stuff, but nothing else. Let's see what I have. What else? see that already. Something is differently wrong here. I just cook here and hanging around and hear that big guy is somewhere around here. This is fucking freaky. Well, I'll be soon out here. Maybe it was somewhere else or down there, but well, I don't want to find it. I'm happy already that I found some stuff that what I needed, actually. Whoa! What the f- Okay. Yeah, we better run. I'm not here, nice. Yeah, I remember. Yeah. So, guys, I'm out of the cave. So, hopefully you enjoyed that adventure. It was a little bit boring. I was thinking about to see that big guy, but I didn't really want to see that. But adventure was good enough. We found some new stuff, like not my body. We found climbing axe and rusty axe, plastic torch. Yeah, plastic torch. We gotta use this rebreather. That was actually nice, and we found a lot of things. I didn't have to use the dynamite or my armor because we didn't see the big boss. But until next time, I hope you enjoyed. See you another time, man. Enjoy the view. Bye.